Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Okay, this is the lesson number 5. Today, we are going to work with a young star, please, with this book, with the student book, and with your ELT skills book. Okay, with these two. So, ready with this. Okay, put your books on your desk. Let's start with this game, okay? Please, watch this video about sports, and then you tell me, teacher, that is football, or tennis, or, okay, guess the sport. Okay, my friend? Look and tell me. This is the first sport, okay? The sport one. Cook and tell me.
Basketball.
Number two, pay attention. Sport two. Yes, tennis, my friend, okay? Stop, tennis. Let's continue with the next. Sport number 3. But in English, huh?
Balls.
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 No, my friend. In English is bowling.
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 Pay attention. Four.
Soccer,
baseball,
rocket,
let's see, I'm going to start for the last. Jaciel. 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 What is your favorite sport, Jaciel? What is your favorite sport? Jaciel. No, Dani. Jaciel, okay? Jaciel. Izárraga. No, it's not. It's not. Jaciel.
Elizabeth tiene problemas de conectividad.
Ah, okay.
En muchas clases no respondió.
Thank you, Danny. Oh, Jaciel. Let's see. Rafaela Traverso. Rafaela, what is your favorite sport?
Basketball.
Okay. Are you good at basketball? Are you good at?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Thank you. Rafaela, the last question. What sports are you bad at? You can play this sport.
Football.
Football. Okay, thank you, Rafaela. You are bad at football. Thank you. Amir. Ademir. Ademir, what is your favorite sport?
Soccer, teacher.
Okay. Are you good at soccer? Are you good?
Yes. Yes, I am.
What sports are you bad at, Ademir? What sports you can play?
Tennis.
Tennis, okay. You are bad at playing tennis. Okay, thank you, my friend. Now, today we are going to talk about that, okay? Today we talk about what are you good at and what are you bad at. Remember, good, huh? The last year we talked about this, good, bad, are opposites, okay? For example, no, I am good at English. Okay, my friends? And we are going to talk about in groups, and in groups, you are going to talk about your abilities. Okay, you're going to talk about your abilities and the platform also. Today we are going to work in the platform. Okay? Now, my friends, let's start with the vocabulary. Okay, please open your Young Star, page 8 and page 9. Open your books, please. Page 8 and page 9. A and 9. Open. Let's start with the vocabulary. Listen and repeat. Open your microphones. Repeat, please.
Swimming.
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 Skateboarding.
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 Play the drums.
Play the drums.
Play the drums.
Stop. Very good. Stop. Okay, let's see. Please. Where is come on, where is this? Fabiana, please read the vocabulary.
Spinning, skateboarding, play the drums, band, portrait, medal, make a cake.
Fabiana, continue.
Practice.
Fabiana, good. Fabiana, repeat, please. Play the drums.
Play the drums.
Thank you. Drums, huh? Remember, this is drums. Not drums, drums. Play the drums, okay? And my friend Gabriel Mercado. Gabriel, please read the vocabulary.
Swimming, skateboarding, play the drums, band, portrait, medal, make a cake, practice.
Thank you, my friend. Good job. Now, please, very fast, go to the chat, my friends. Let's go to the chat. Open the link. When you finish, raise your hand, okay? Let's play with the vocabulary. Open the link. Open the link.
Finish, teacher.
Raise your hand, Antonella. When you finish, raise your hand, okay? Antonella, please, share your screen.
Wait, teacher.
Okay, good job here. Thank you. Rommel, please share. Okay, good job, my friend. And the next is Jacob, Laura. Jacob, please.
Finished, profe.
Yeah, teacher.
Álvaro, good job, Álvaro.
Andrés está, profe.
Okay, good. Thank you, my friend. Thank you, Jacob. Now, please. Very fast. Let's work now.
Yeah, no, escucho.
Very good, Stephanie. Very good, Alejandro. Sheldon, very good. Valeria. Gabriel, good job. Valentino, very good with the vocabulary. Now, please, let's go to Zoom. Más opciones. Anotar, texto. Okay, circle, please. Circle the vocabulary. Only one, only one. No more times. Band, very good, Jacob. What is this? Play the drums, very good. Oh, very good, my friend. Only one, only one. Swimming. Make a cake. Only one, no more times. Medal, very good. It's missing portrait. Okay, portrait. And a skateboarding, these two words, skateboarding and portrait. Portrait, okay, my friends. Yeah, we finished, no, skateboarding. Okay, stop. Yeah, stop, my friends, thank you. Now, we are going to work with the book, okay? Let's continue with your books. Page A, please listen and you read your book, read this article, okay, to complete the names of these boys, of these girls, okay? What are their names? Pay attention to the grammar, huh? They are good at something. They are good at some sports and they are bad at some activities. Okay, pay attention, please. Listen, number one. Listen.
Two, listen and read. Then write the names of the children under each picture. What are they good at? One.
Liam is 10 years old. He's very good at playing the drums. He practices for 2 hours every day. He also plays in the school band. He isn't practicing now. He is playing football. He's very good at football too.
Continue, please, listen.
Two. Mina is 11 years old. She's very good at painting. She paints for 3 hours every day. At the moment, she's working on a portrait of her sister, Betty. She is 10 years old. She's bad at painting, but she's very good at cooking. She's making a cake now.
Continue, please. Number three, listen.
Three.
Harry is 11 years old.
Teacher.
Very good at skateboarding. He's good at swimming, too. Look,
teacher, Kiara, page 8 and page 9. You see your
teacher, mi internet se fue en toda la calle y estoy usando datos móviles.
Kiara, we are working in your book, in your Young Star. Page 8, page 9.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Okay, my friends, listen. Read one more time, please, the article. Read one more time the article, and you tell me the names.
Okay.
The names, huh? The names, no soccer, medal, no, no. The names of these boys, okay?
Teacher,
raise your hand, please. If you finish, raise your hand to participate. Raise your hand if you finish, okay? The rest, please read the text. Okay, Rodrigo. In the picture A, what's his name? Can you repeat, please? But in a sentence, Rodrigo, in a sentence, what's his name? Yeah, but in a sentence, my friend, his name is Liam. Okay, sentence. Stephanie, picture B. What's his name?
His name is Harry.
Harry, thank you. Roxana, picture C. What's her name?
Her name is Betty.
Antonella, be careful. She is Betty. Is correct. Her name is Betty. Is correct.
Her name is Betty.
Okay. Thank you. And Rommel, please. What's her name?
Her name is Mina.
Mina. Thank you, my friend. Okay. That talks about that. Now in the text. Now, please read one more time the text to correct this sentence. Okay, let's go to the page 9. You have 5 minutes, okay? 5 minutes to complete this. For example, this is an example. Pay attention. Listen, this is the example. Bananas are purple. First, we are going to identify the incorrect word. What is incorrect? Let's see, my friend. Okay. Valentino Ramos. Valentino. Pay attention. Bananas are purple. What word is incorrect? What is incorrect? Valentino, what word is incorrect?
Purple.
Yes. Eso es lo que está mal, ¿no? Incorrect. Now the correct. What is the correct, Valentino? Valentino, what is the correct sentence? Bananas are black? Are orange? The correct is
yellow.
The bananas are yellow. Okay. The same, my friends, the same. Read a sentence, all the sentence, circle the incorrect, identify the incorrect word, and then you write the correct word, the correct sentence. Okay. You have 5 minutes, please, to finish. In the number one, the incorrect is this. I'm going to help you in this part. This is the incorrect. Okay? You have 5 minutes, please finish this activity. If you finish, raise your hand, okay?
Professor, para Liam, aparece que Liam practice for 2 hours every day.
Yes, that is the correct, no, Stephanie? But this is the incorrect.
Profesor, ¿me puede explicar, por favor?
Okay, Stephanie, read the sentence, no? Read the sentence and correct the sentence. This is false. Number two is false. It's incorrect. The number three is incorrect. The four, the five, the six, they are incorrect. We need to correct. Okay, you are going to correct this sentence. Similar to the examples, no? The example is bananas are purple. It's incorrect. The bananas are yellow. Okay. Stephanie, Stephanie, did you understand?
Pero profesora, aún no entiendo por qué hours estaría mal. Está bien escrito.
Ah, hours. Oh, good observation, Stephanie. Four is not the incorrect. This is the incorrect. Four. Please read the text. Identify the incorrect word. In the number two, for example, is this, no? It's a possibility. In the number three, what is incorrect? Mina? Good? Cooking? Circle. Abigail, complete your book. 3 minutes, 30 seconds to finish this part. The number four, similar, no? What is incorrect? Betty? Or working? Or Mina? Or maybe portrait? Number five, the same. Number six, equal. Now, what is incorrect? 3 minutes to finish. Sheldon, the number one, please. You are going to help me. Regina, you help me the number two. Alejandro Belli, number three, please. Luis Gutierrez, Luis, the number four.
Teacher.
You are going to tell me.
Me habilita la función de anotar, no está habilitada.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you. But complete in your book first, okay? Complete in your book. First in the book. And Kiara, the last, okay, Kiara? Two minutes more, okay? Finish, please, this part. Sheldon, write the correct sentence. Regina, the same. Alejandro Belli, identify what is incorrect. Mina, circle, or good, or cooking. Now, what is incorrect, Alejandro? Tienes que identificar, Alejandro, qué es lo que está mal en la oración. Mina, good or cooking?
Teacher, sé que era para ahorita voy a entrar por mi laptop porque ya se arregló el internet. Y ahí sí voy a poder escribir.
Okay, Kiara. The number six is for you. Now, Alejandro, complete. Let's write the correct sentence. What is the correct sentence, Alejandro? Mina is good at playing football? At singing?
Profesor.
The correct. Yes.
Profesor, en la cuatro, creo que hay dos palabras mal.
Yeah, okay. Circle, please, Stephanie. Circle the two words. Camila, circle, please, the number five, the incorrect.
Profesor, no me deja marcar nada. Estoy machucando todo, profesor, y no me deja hacer nada acá.
Yeah, tell me, what is the incorrect? Tell me. Harry? Bat? Skateboarding? What is incorrect, Camila?
Skateboarding.
Yeah, what is the correct sentence? Kiara, what is incorrect in the number six? Harry?
No,
has what? Silver? Medal?
Silver.
Silver, okay. And please, Kiara, write the correct sentence.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, the time is over. Sheldon says, Liam practices for 2 hours every day. Very good, Sheldon, it's correct. Don't forget, period, when you finish a period. Thank you, Sheldon. Regina says, Liam is bad at football. Liam is good at football. Regina, very good. It's correct, but Regina, the same. Regina, Liam, capital letter. You finish a sentence, period. Okay, Regina. Alejandro, let's see. Mina is good at cooking. Mina is good at a paint. Alejandro, is correct? Check, please, Alejandro, number three. Luis, complete number four. Luis. Two volunteers, please, to complete number four and five. Raise your hand. Two students. Alejandro, you is the number three, Alejandro.
I'm five. Yo, Jacob, I'm five.
Okay, Jacob, please help me with the number five. Camila can answer, no?
Yo, teacher.
Stephanie, finish. Number four, please. Kiara, let's see. Silver, let's see. Harry has got a gold medal. Okay, Kiara, good job. Is correct.
Profesor, ¿puedes borrar, por favor, lo que está escrito en el 4, por favor?
Profesor, aún no me deja escribir y ya estoy machacando todos los
botones. Yo soy el 4.
Okay, Camila. Okay.
Mina is working.
Alejandro, Mina is good at painting, okay? The word is at painting.
On the portrait.
Okay. At painting. The number five. The number five is completing Jacob. Harry is bad at...
Okay, yo dije de casualidad, se me soltó y escribí lo último.
Complete, complete. Mina is working on a... Continue. Finish. Be careful, capital letter. Mina is a proper noun. Stephanie, on a portrait of Betty. Very good, Stephanie. Okay, Rodrigo, please help me to complete. Finish. Harry is bad at?
Harry is good, very good at skateboarding.
Skateboarding, no? What is the incorrect?
Bad.
No skateboarding.
It's bad.
Bad is incorrect. Okay, my friends, let's see. Swimming. It's not swimming. Harry is good at skateboarding, okay? It's not bad at swimming. Good at skateboarding. Yes, thank you, my friend. Okay, these are the corrects, okay? Liam is good at football, no bad. Mina is good at painting, no cooking. Mina is working on a portrait of Betty, okay? Harry is good at skateboarding, no bad. And Kiara says that Harry has got a gold medal. Okay. Thank you, Kiara. Jacob, Rodrigo, thank you. Stephanie, thank you. Alejandro, thank you. Regina and Sheldon. Please finish this in your books. Finish. Complete your books.
Profesor, no sé por qué, pero sigo intentando machucar algo, cualquier cosa, aprender algo. Y no quiero hacer nada en la computadora, profesor.
Camila, please, complete your book. Okay?
Ya, profesor.
Complete your book. Complete the books, my friend. Finish with your book.
Teacher, espera.
Hurry up, finish. Regina, did you finish? Yes or no, Regina? Gabriel, did you finish, no? Okay, thank you, Gabriel. Open your microphone. Elena, did you finish?
Professor.
Yes, teacher. Okay, Elena, English. Try to speak English. Okay, let's continue with activity 4, okay? The listening activity. Sheldon, did you finish, no?
Yes.
Thank you, my friend. Okay, let's continue with activity 4. I'm going to erase all this part, okay? Activity 4. Please, in this audio, pay attention to the names, okay? Because you're going to participate like this. Teacher, his name, her name is, similar to your report, very similar. He or she is good at. And you complete, okay? Listen to the audio. Pay attention to the names and what are they good at. Okay, listen.
4. What are the people below good at? Listen and match. 1.
This is Paul. He's 23 years old. Paul is a waiter. He works at weekends. But he isn't working now. He's at the beach. He's very good at windsurfing.
2. This is Nina. She's 22 years old. Nina is an artist. She's painting a portrait of her best friend now. Look at it. Nina is very good at painting. 3.
This is Larry. He's 24 years old. Larry is a firefighter. He works every day. He sometimes works at the weekend too. In his free time, Larry plays the drums. He's very good at playing the drums.
4. This is Sue. She's 21 years old. Sue is a teacher. She isn't good at painting, but she's very good at cooking. She's making a banana cake now. Yummy.
Yeah, listen one more time. Listen.
4. What are the people below good at? Listen and match. 1.
This is Paul. He's 23 years old. Paul is a waiter. He works at weekends. But he isn't working now. He's at the beach. He's very good at windsurfing.
2. This is Nina. She's 22 years old. Nina is an artist. She's painting a portrait of her best friend now. Look at it. Nina is very good at painting. 3.
This is Larry. He's 24 years old. Larry is a firefighter. He works every day. He sometimes works at the weekend too. In his free time, Larry plays the drums. He's very good at playing the drums.
4. This is Sue. She's 21 years old. Sue is a teacher. She isn't good at painting, but she's very good at cooking. She's making a banana cake now. Yummy.
Okay, who wants to participate, please? Raise your hand. Nicolas, what number, Nicolas?
4.
Okay.
Her name is Lena.
Okay.
She's
good at?
She's good at make a cake. She's make a cake.
Okay, thank you, my friend. Making a cake. Okay, Nicolas, making. She's good at making a cake. Valeria, what number? What number?
Her name is Liam. His name is Liam.
Continue.
What at band? At band?
And what is that? Action. It's an action. I remember. This is cooking. This is an action. Cooking. Playing. Swimming.
Is playing the drums.
Oh, playing the drums. Yeah. Playing the drums. He's good at playing the drums. Okay. Stephanie, please. What number?
2.
Okay.
This is Mina. I am an artist.
Okay, she's an artist. She's good at?
She's good at
cooking?
Portrait.
Portrait is not an action. Painting. Okay,
painting. Painting,
remember, are actions. And obviously, no, number one, his
Profesor, name. Perdón por la interrupción, soy Camila, ya funciona mi teclado.
Okay, Camila. What is the number one? What is his name? His name is Paul. Okay, his name is Paul. He's good at, what action is this? Windsurfing. Okay, his name is Paul. He's good at windsurfing. Okay, remember, this is your report, no? When we talk about his name is, her name is, he is good at, she is good at. Okay, now let's continue with the last activity. We are going to work in groups now. Okay, in groups. And you are going to talk about your abilities. Okay. In your group, please, you say like this, my name is, oh, for example, my name is Gabriel. Now, this is only an example. My name is Gabriel. I am good at painting, but I am bad at cooking. Okay, try to use this word, please. Focus on this word. Pay attention to this word, but. Teacher, what is bad, this bad in Spanish? Pero. Okay, pero, I am good at painting, but I'm bad at cooking. Pero, dice, pero soy malo en la cocina. Similar, okay, one, what are you good at? And one sentence, what are you bad at? Okay, in your groups. Okay, my friends, let's work in groups this. You have this in
Profesor, ¿y tenemos que hacer lo bueno de la persona con la que estamos en el grupo o lo nuestro?
No, Camila, it's about you. It's about you, your information. Okay, it's about you. My name is Camila Torres. I am good at painting. But I am bad at cooking. Okay? It's about you. Please, go with your groups. Let's see.
Profesor, una pregunta. Y en ambos recuerdos tenemos que poner las cosas que somos buenos y malos. En ambos recuerdos. Las
yes,
cosas.
It's about you, Stephanie. Yeah, it's about you. You're important.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, please accept the invitation. In this time, it's about you, okay? You. I am good at cooking. I am good at mathematics. I am bad at geography. You can say that, okay? I am good at English. I am bad at physical education. Try to use that, okay? Or if you prefer actions. Let's go to the groups. Fabiana, Ademir, Luis, Elena. Let's go. Dani, Nicolás, Jaciel.
Yes, teacher.
Preséntense cada uno y dicen en qué son buenos y en qué son malos. Yeah. Así como está el ejemplo. My name is, I am good at English, but I am bad at swimming.
Ay, entonces me capturan.
It's in your book, Dani. Nicolás, this part, please. Compártenos en qué eres bueno y en qué eres malo.
Yes, teacher.
In this.
My name is Nicolás Llanos. I am good to paint, but I'm bad. Play football.
Okay, thank you, Nicolas. Romer, what about you? Romer.
Sí, profe.
Present, this is your example. Similar.
I'm good at basketball. But I'm bad at badminton.
Okay, thank you. Nick, now, Danny, please. Danny.
My name is Dan. I am good cooking. Good.
Continue, but.
I am bad.
At?
I am bad paint.
At painting, okay?
Painting.
ING. Don't forget us. It's in ING, okay? Continue, please, Jaciel.
La información de nosotros mismos, pero dicen acá que tenemos que, como se dice, tenemos que, como se dice, describir de otras personas.
Ok, Camila, sí. Similar to this example, Camila. My name is.
Profe, sí entendimos esa parte, pero no entendimos de quién va a ser el.
No, it's about you, Camila. It's about you. It's only about you.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, thank you, teacher.
It's about you, my friends, not about other students.
Okay.
You say, no, my name is, I am good at, I am bad at. Okay, it's about you. All the information is about you.
Thank you, teacher.
Let's return to the groups, okay, to the class.
Teacher,
you are good at, and you are bad at. It's about you, okay?
Profe, debemos haber sido tres en el grupo, ¿no? O nada más dos.
Three students in some four.
Ah, Abigail se salió.
Profesor,
¿nos puedes reunir en el grupo, por favor?
O sea, profesor, ¿tenemos que ser de nosotros?
Yes, it's about you. Chicos, yo no les dije en ningún momento que me van a entregar un reporte. Ya no hemos dicho, my report is about Camila. No, en ningún momento hemos dicho que vas a entregar un reporte. Es acerca de ti. You. Your information.
Teacher, ¿nos puede volver a reunir en el grupo, por favor? Que
sí, profesor,
por favor. No tengo tiempo para decir todo.
Ajá, profe.
Nada más.
Okay, pay attention, please, Stephanie, Álvaro. Complete in your books. This is about you, my friends. This is about you. Complete. This is in your books.
No, sí, profesor, pero no nos alcanzó a todos para decir en lo que somos buenos y en lo que somos malos en el grupo, porque éramos cuatro.
Okay, Stephanie, pero solo era decir, my name is Stephanie. I am good at basketball, but I am bad at history. Nada más, eso era todo lo que tenían que decir. Okay? Now please complete your books. This is for you. What are you good at? I am good at playing soccer. I am good at swimming. I am good at maths. Complete, please. This is with your information. It's about you. Bad at, complete. What activities you can do? Teacher, I can swim, so I am bad at swimming. I can draw, teacher. I am bad at drawing. Teacher, I can cook. So I am bad at cooking. Okay, complete please this part. This is for you. This is about you. Your book for your book. Okay? Complete your abilities. What are you good at and what are you bad at? Okay? Please, now let's continue with the ELT skills. Okay? Let's work. Let's open, please, your ELT skills, your book. Open your book, please. The page, teacher, number two. Okay, the number two and number three. The first page, okay? And also open your platform, you know. Chicos, cuando decimos trabajar en el libro de ELT, significa que también abras tu plataforma. Okay? Open, please, your platform and open your book. Sabemos que con ambos libros trabajamos, ¿no? Entonces vamos a hacer eso. Teacher, the unit one. Okay? Unit one, lesson A. Unit one, lesson A. In your book, please, is the page two. Page number two. And number three, two and three. Yeah, this is your book, page number two, the Chinese horoscope, and page number three. Okay, please open your book and your platform. Okay, let's open the page number two. Chicos, sabemos que trabajamos ambos, ¿no? Tanto tu libro físico como tu plataforma. Los que no tenemos el libro, el día de ayer te he enviado estas actividades. Está esta hojita de aquí, está este ejercicio de aquí. Completas en tus hojitas. Termina la clase, me lo envías. ¿Ok? Ya sabemos también esto, chicos. El año pasado hemos trabajado. La primera actividad es la actividad J. ¿Verdad? Con el libro se trabaja la J y la K. Y la primera actividad que tenemos es la J, después la K. Y después tú ya solito trabajas las demás, ¿no? ¿Ok? Please, let's open the book. Let's read, please. Read the description.
Profesor, entonces la J y la K vamos a enviar.
Los que no tenemos el libro. Repito, los que no. Los que sí tenemos, solo vamos a completar nuestra plataforma.
Profesor, ¿cómo se dice? Profesor, ¿en qué página está esa de los signos del zodiaco?
Page number 2 and number 3.
Profesor, ¿las cosas no registran el tío es que ya no van a ser en el libro?
In the book. Complete the book, Valeria. A pesar de registrarte, tienes
que...
Tenemos que hacer con el libro. No se puede trabajar sin el libro. ¿Ok? Please, you read the description of these animals. Rat, ox, tiger, rabbit, dragon, snake, horse, sheep, monkey, rooster, dog, and pig. Read, please, the description. For example, no, the rat. Rats are outgoing. They are friendly. Clever. Clever means intelligent. And hardworking. Hardworking, they do their homeworks. They are very responsible. They love money, so they aren't very generous. The ox. Ox people are very hardworking. They aren't friendly, but they are intelligent, and they love their families. You see, you have some characteristics here. Read, please. In activity J, the number one says, no? Let's complete, okay? Don't like Paris very much. What kind of people don't like Paris very much? The ox people or the rooster people?
Teacher, the ox people.
Oh, very good. The ox people says. Thank you. Number two, they say aren't always polite. Teacher, what is polite? Polite is educated. No, the person who says good morning, thank you, please. This is polite. It's an adjective. The person who is very polite, very educated. Which people, they aren't polite? The dragons or the snake? Read, please, the description of dragons. Read the description of snakes.
A snake.
Snakes. Let's read. Snakes are very popular. They are clever. They are intelligent, funny, and educated. Is true? Sorry. No, it's not.
It is the dragon.
Yes, the dragons. Very good. The number three. Are very generous. Which people are very generous? The rats? Or the pigs?
The pig, teacher. The pig.
Ah, very good. The pigs. Generous, similar to Spanish, no? The person who... help other people. Pigs. Number four. Which people make people laugh? What kind of people are funny? The monkey or the dogs?
Monkey, teacher, monkey.
Ah, very good, Abigail. The monkey. The monkey are funny people. Now five. Which kind of people work a lot, are very responsible, work a lot? The tigers or the sheep?
The tigers.
Now say they are hardworking. They love to work. The tigers, very good. Six, are very clever. Clever is intelligent, okay? Similar. The rabbit.
Rabbits, teacher.
The rabbits. Rabbits are very polite, educated, and everyone likes them. Their homes.
No, teacher.
And their
horse.
Horse.
Yes, the horses. The horses people are very intelligent. Not the rabbits. Okay, you know, this is horoscope. But this is a Chinese horoscope. Okay? Well, my friend, this is activity J. Please, let's continue with activity K. Activity K is the page number 3. No? In your books is the page number 3. Please complete your book, number 3. Remember this, action in the moment and a routine. For example, number 1, please don't talk to me now. You see, in this moment. Don't talk to me in this moment. What is the correct? Read or I'm reading? Action in the moment.
I am reading.
Yes. Action in the moment. I am reading the newspaper. Please don't talk to me in this moment. Now, I am reading the newspaper. The number 2, similar. We soccer game on TV. We love basketball. This expression. This expression is action in the moment or is a routine? It's a routine. We don't watch soccer games on TV. We never watch soccer games on TV. We love basketball. You see, it's a routine. Okay, notice the difference, please. Action in the moment and when it's a routine. Action in the moment, a routine. Action in the moment, no, remember, action in the moment is now, right now. This is action in the moment. Okay, today, action in the moment. Notice the difference with routine. Routine is never, hate, routine, sometimes, no, usually, always, this is routines. Okay? You need to notice the difference. Number 3, please. Who wants to participate? Number 3, raise your hand. Number 3, Mr. Thomas is very serious. He never... Yes, he never laughs. Very good. He's talking about a routine, no? He's very serious. Number 4, please. Another student. At the moment, you see? Continue, please. Listening? Oh, yes, very good. Are you listening?
Are you listening to music at the moment? I need
the CD player, no, Stephanie? Very good, it's correct. Are you listening? Because it's action in the moment. Number 5. I send emails. I use
B, teacher.
Very good. It's B. I often send emails to my friends. I don't like letters. No, I don't like letters. Letters mean cartas. No uso cartas, sino email. I often send emails. I don't like writing letters. 6, please. Another student. No Abigail, please. No Stephanie. Other student, please. 6. Helen is very responsible. Helen is very hardworking. She? Valeria, tell me.
Always.
Yes, very good. She always does her homework, finish her homework. Okay, because it's responsible. Thank you, Valeria. Another student, please, seven. My sister is very rude. Rude is the opposite of polite, not educated. Okay? My sister is not educated. She's very rude. She is saying is action in the moment, Rafaela. It's not correct. This is a routine. She doesn't say please or thank you. Okay? Because she's very rude. A, please. Another student, A. Sam usually goes swimming on Saturday. But now, but today.
Profesor.
Yes, Gabriel.
Se me fue el internet y no sé qué hemos hecho.
In the platform, Gabriel. We are working in the platform.
¿Cuál? ¿Todos?
In the platform, the unit 1, lesson A. 1A.
Yeah.
In your book is the page 2 and page number 3. Page number 2, page number 3. Roxana, tell me, number A.
B, teacher.
Yeah, very good. B, no, because it's in this moment. Now he's sleeping. 9, please. Another student, number 9. My parents, sometime, you see. Drive or drives?
Drives, teacher.
Drives. Be careful in this part, my friend. It's only drive. Solo modificamos el verbo cuando hablamos de he, she, it. Recuérdense, solo se modifica cuando es he, she, it. My brother plays. My dad cooks. My mom studies. Solo es en tercera persona. Cuando hablamos de en primera, en segunda persona o en plural, no se modifica. Number 10, to finish.
Is A.
A, she's taking.
B.
Now, Abigail, now, in this moment, now, this expression. Tina can talk to you right now, can talk to you in this moment. She's taking a shower.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, thank you, Abigail. Thank you, Stephanie, Antonella. Okay, thank you for your work. This is your activity K. Now, please, it's your turn. Working A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, my friends, this is for you. Activity A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, finish this activity, please. Let's work. Now is your turn. Okay, let's work. Let's talk about routine and action in the moment. If you need help, raise your hand. Okay, raise your hand if you need help. Te recuerdo que en tu plataforma tienes el glossary, que es tu diccionario. El año pasado lo has usado mucho. Glossary. ABC is audio, ¿no? With audio. There's a conversation with audio. DEF, vocabulary and exercise. Okay? Let's work, please. Let's work.
Teacher, ¿puedo silenciar un rato? ¿Para Zoom, para que pueda escuchar mis audios?
Yes, Jacob. Sí, recuérdense también que para silenciar en la parte inferior, ¿no? El sonido, clic derecho, mezclador de volumen, quítale el sonido al Zoom para no interrumpirte. Pero lo levantas, terminas tu actividad. Cuando termines tu actividad, levántalo como estaba. ¿Ok? Good observation, Jacob. Continue, please. Let's work. Can you repeat, Jaciel, please?
Teacher, ¿me puede desbloquear la D, por favor?
Chicos, solo voy a desbloquear cuando llegues a 0%. Tómense su tiempo para hacer una actividad. Ya no hagan por hacer ninguna.
Teacher, por favor, ¿me puede desbloquear en la D?
Ok, chicos, repito. Tómense su tiempo para hacer las actividades. Este año tenemos 2 horas más de inglés. Cuida tu promedio. Si tu promedio es muy bajo, tendrás que hacer, ya sabes, si quieres levantar tu nota, tendrás que hacer GHI, estas actividades de aquí. ¿Ya? Porque no se va a desbloquear ni las actividades que no tengan 0%. Mañana continuamos, tenemos una horita mañana. Continuamos con la plataforma. Ok, with patience, with calm. Listen the audio. Use your glossary, use your dictionary. Álvaro, Álvaro, Almora.
Sí, profe.
Álvaro, ten cuidado cuando realices tus actividades. A ti te sale el promedio ya. Vas a tener que hacer la G, la H y la I para que subas tu promedio. ¿Ok? No completemos por completar. Lee bien las oraciones que tienes. Usa tu diccionario, usa tu glossary. ¿No entiendes lo de glossary? Puedes usar Google Translate. ¿Ok? Recién hemos acabado la J y la K y tú ya has acabado todas, desde la A hasta la K. Tienes que ir con calma, Álvaro. Despacio. Todos lo mínimo que debemos tener ahora es la J y la K, lo que hemos terminado. J and K. Excellent, Abigail. Sheldon, very good, my friend. J and K, ¿eh? Be careful, Sheldon. Regina, excellent. You see, 100%. Okay, my friends, be careful, please. Continue, please. Continue with your activities. Si tienen alguna pregunta, digan, teacher, the activity D, the activity F. Okay.
Teacher.
Yes, my friend. Yes, Jacob.
¿Me puedes desbloquear la B? ¿La B?
Jacob, repito. Chicos, tengan cuidado cuando hagan sus actividades. Solo voy a desbloquear cuando llegue a 0%. Si no es 0%, no voy a desbloquear. Jacob, y para que subas esa calificación, vas a tener que hacer la G, la H y la I. ¿Ya? Lo mínimo que se pide, sabes que es lo de rojo, ¿no? A, B, C, D, E, F. Ese es lo mínimo. Si quieres levantar alguna de esas notas, de esos porcentajes que te aparece, tendrás que hacer la G, la H y la I. Por eso es mejor tomarnos el tiempo para completar A, B, C, D, E, F con calma. A, B, C solo es audio, ¿no? Solo escuchas qué palabra es la que falta. Aquí debes sacarte 100%. It's only listening, listen, listen. La second is question. ¿No estás seguro de la pregunta? Sigue escuchando otra vez la pregunta. O el audio. ¿Ok? A ver, chicos, falta solo un minuto para terminar. Repito, a los que les he enviado las hojitas en PDF, nosotros tenemos que completar en esas hojitas y me envías al WhatsApp. ¿Ok?
¿Profesor, hojitas?
No tienen el libro.
Teacher, cuando quiero, me vas a hacer una pregunta. Lo que hemos resuelto ya en el libro del día que le vamos a enviar a su WhatsApp.
A ver, silent, please. Jacob. Dime.
Teacher, cuando yo quiero machucar así mis respuestas, se me mueve a otro lugar, profesor. Se me teletransporta. Yo lo muevo y se me va a otro lugar, profesor. ¿Qué puedo hacer?
Cierra tu plataforma y vuelves a abrir, ¿ok, Jacob? A ver si se ha corregido.
Ok, profesor.
Camila, ¿cuál es tu pregunta?
Profesor, ¿qué hojas le vamos a mandar?
Repito, solo los que no tienen el libro.
Ah, ya, profesor.
Solo los que no tienen el libro me envían las hojas que les he enviado en PDF. ¿Ok? Stephanie, ¿tenías alguna pregunta?
No, teacher, era lo mismo que preguntó Camila.
Ok, por eso les dije, solo los que no tienen. Los que tenemos... Tú cuando completas tu plataforma, yo puedo ver tus actividades, yo puedo registrar, puedo revisarte todo eso. Así que no es necesario que me envíes. ¿Ok? Pero lo del workbook, sí, esto sí todos, por favor. Esto sí no está en la plataforma, así que sí, sí o sí todos, cuando trabajemos esto, me envíen. ¿Ok?
Profe, profesor, me está petando.
Okay, my friends, it's time, okay? Thanks for coming. Thanks for your attention.